tell you how to remove this bleach dispenser in your washing machine. I've got my screwdriver, my flathead screwdriver, and I'm just popping this up like that. See, I'm gonna hold it up for you. Look at all that buildup. You can just clean this off with soap and water. And then the way it goes back in, it's pretty simple. It's got this front tab, so that goes in first. Make sure it's pressed all the way this way. And then just press it down.